This is going to be a really weird vlog. Because it's not really happy. So I am having hip surgery tomorrow, and Julie's coming with me. So it's not really gonna be fun for me. It might be fun for her. It's gonna suck for me, but I'll be fine. But we're gonna vlog it. So yeah.
Sure. Hey vlog. Oh, this doesn't have pockets. That's this depressing. Is such a thing. It really is. So it's like.
Where's your phone?
It's like
11:22.
So my surgery was supposed to be at 12, but then there was an emergency case with the baby, so got pushed back, and I don't have to be there till 1 now. So you know, I'm over here starving. I haven't eaten since 8 o'clock last night. By the time I eat, it's gonna be like 2 days without food, but it's fine.
If I eat, it's only 30 minutes away.
It's only 30 minutes away, but like I'm like real like anxious. Like I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
What's the date, Joe?
July 11th of 2019. Want to know something interesting? My first surgery was July 13th of 2017. It's almost 2 years to the date.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
But this vlog is gonna be Savannah not knowing what she's doing.
Drugs.
And me vlogging it.
Yeah, you're gonna see Julie in the waiting room with crazy grandma and my mom and dad.
Okay, well.
See you later. Peace. We'll vlog in the car.
I have not eaten in almost 24 hours. Hey, vlog.
What's up?
We are on our way to the hospital right now. I'm a little nervous, but it's fine. So, me and Julie have the exact same hip doctor. I sent her to him. Right? Yeah. Because like he's the best and like he fixes everyone. This is gonna be fun. I feel like I'm gonna vomit. Look at my crutches. This is Sally and Dally.
Julie and Jukie.
Julie and Jukie. Those are my crutches. They have so many names.
Wait, I have my Crocs too.
Out here in Hollywood, I'm just like,
it looks so gross.
I just look like a maniac. I'm so sorry.
You got stuck in traffic, so now it's 12:49,
and I have to be there in one, and it's 11 minutes away. So we're gonna make it in perfect timing.
If I got something to say, 'cause it ain't over until she sings. You had your reasons, you had a few, but you know that I would go anywhere for you. 'Cause it ain't over until she sings.
Okay,
blue.
It's Savannah, my
wrist.
Okay?
I'm just burning my wrist.
What you're feeling? Wait about 2 seconds, I swear you won't.
Ready? Go.
Tell me your name.
Savannah.
What?
Hi, Erin.
You feel better now. I'm glad too.
Okay. And which tip are we doing, Mom?
Right.
Right here. No, nothing new to the mom tonight.
We hope not.
Alright. No problem for that anesthesia, right? Yeah. Okay, nothing to eat or drink. We'll get to drink something.
We'll see you shortly. Bye, baby.
Currently 8 days after my surgery. Yeah, 8, because I had it a week ago from yesterday. I am doing pretty well, actually. The first couple days were extremely painful and I don't remember them because of all the medication I was on, but I'm doing good now. So I skipped about 4 days of vlogging because I didn't think about it, because I was just too, yeah. Anyway, I decided I was going to end the vlog here because now I have enough footage to make a vlog. So, I hope you'd enjoy and stay tuned for mine and Julie's next vlog. Bye!